He's won all seven of his career starts. No Iowa quarterback has won his first eight starts. And Beathard comes in third in the Big Ten in total offense. But they maybe lost their tailback, Jordan Canzeri, injured towards the end of the first quarter after carrying the ball 43 times last week. So Akrum Wadley and Derek Mitchell will now split reps, and this is Wadley on second down and nine, and he's got the corner. Nobody there for Northwestern. Wadley will take it in. Touchdown, Iowa. First and goal from the four. Wadley. Another broken tackle and another Wadley touchdown. Akrum Wadley gets the call on first down, in for the injured Jordan Canzeri, and he's close to 100 yards on the day. Definitely stepped out as you saw, first and goal. Here's Wadley looking for a sport. Touchdown, he's in. From Wadley makes it 29-10, Iowa. Play and a lot of running room again for Wadley. Can he get touchdown number five? Dropped at the 37-yard line, but the offensive line for Iowa just humiliating Northwestern right now.